This man is a human pretzel. This is Kevin Rouland, and he is one of the most flexible people I've ever seen. Here he is attempting the Luffy pose from One Piece, and I don't even know how to feel about this, guys. But here he rotates like 630 degrees. Look at these poor old people in the back. They're just being absolutely violated. Like, they're just taking a nice little stroll, la-di-da, and they see this and they're probably like, what the hell is happening? And I don't blame them. I'd be pretty freaked out too.